was a woman on a mission here to drown him and forget him. So I set her up again to wash him down. And she had just about succeeded when that low down, no good cheating, good for nothing came strutting through the crowd. All he was leaning on so thick, he never missed a lick, professing his never-ending love. Oh, but I never will forget when she stood up and said, "So I guess you think we're just gonna kiss and make up, don't you?" And that's what she said. Why don't you kiss? Hey, kiss
this.
Look who's behind you.
I know, that's scary shit right there, man. How many times have our cars met on the track? I mean merging metal. Hundreds of times.
I'm gonna go all out. I'm just gonna
you all out. I don't trust you. You're running a 3.5 gear. Don't lie to me. I know how you are.
I'm gonna full send it.
I'm sending mine to balls to the wall. Do you guys listen to the car engines when you're racing?
No, I got all my stuff muted.
See, yes, I'm muting mine right now, and I normally run it so that I can hear it. That way I can, it just helps me a little bit more. And I'm finding out I'm distracted. I'm not racing the same as I used to race, you know, put it bluntly. But I'm trying to mute it right now and see how it is. And I'm going to try an in-car cockpit view type racing.
Oh, God, you're practicing iRacing.
Oh, no, I didn't say that, no. But
No. In-car camera, you're practicing iRacing because that's the only camera you have is in-car.
Oh, be nice now. That's not. I can't get into iRacing yet. There's no way. I cannot afford. Oh, you guys are killing me. I fucked it up already. See, I normally listen to the.
Oh my God! I got somebody lagging behind me.
I normally listen to the engine to shift.
Who's behind me?
And if I'm not seeing, I'm not watching the tack, then I'm fucked. There we go.
That juve one is lagging.
Yeah.
He's lunging forward like crazy.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah, he about put me in the wall. Wrecking me.
Well, I'm in cockpit right now just because I can. And, gonna see how this works out. Not very good, obviously. Damn. Yeah, your whole driving experience is different. Oh my God. So,
what the fuck are they doing?
They're fire. Oh!
Oh!
Wolfie, what happened to you, buddy? Yeah, I don't know if I can.
He touched my core panel. It got me a little flighty.
Oh, I can't race like this. Holy shit, no. I already got the sound turned off, and that's too much. Did he hit you and then he come down and hit me?
That 2 times he hit my cool panel, man.
He thinks it's important to win. It's not important to win. He don't have a clue.
I push more people to the win and I take.
Yeah.
Is that a Jew guy?
Yeah. He's gonna wreck me again. He's trying to wreck me.
Oh, whoa, that's not good.
He tried to wreck me out for real. He's gonna be famous, you know that. I'll make that fucker famous on YouTube, man. Mm-hmm. Don't race with this fool. He's a wrecker. I mean, that's pathetic if you gotta do that to win a race. That's just absolutely crazy.
He ain't winning.
Nah, well, don't start that shit.
He ain't winning.
You let me know when stuff's gonna get real. Okay. I'm usually pretty damn close to the action when that happens. Holy crap.
Just trust me, he ain't winning.
He's gonna wreck me again. Yeah, no, I got him, I think. Oh, he's trying to wreck me. Got him. Got him, got him, got him. Watch him, Wolf. Yeah, he's looking for a way to get around. Unless he gets below me somehow, it ain't gonna happen, I don't think.
Bye, shark. Bye, shark.
The shark still in the race?
Yeah, he's 6. I'm 8.
I'm lost. Boy, I'm trying to watch the shit in my mirror and watch where I'm supposed to be going. Get him, Wolfie. You can do it. He made a move on. Oh, you got him, Wolf. Good job. He tried to make a move on me. Bad spot to do it. He tried to get around the inside of me on that inside of that turn. I can go way below the yellow and never lose it, you know.
What's up, Air Varn?
Let's kick him.
Wolf, wolf, wolf.
Wolf, wolf.
The Wolf Club.
50% race the other night.
Really? Cool. How'd you do?
Yeah, I was doing good until somebody ran me into the pit.
That's happened to me so many times. You're 50 on what track? Dagger?
Yeah, Dagger.
That's a long race.
We're in Daytona.
Was that a couple of hours?
Daytona.
That's
I did segments and cautions, but
yeah,
caution,
man,
didn't come out because of... Then we did black flags too. So...
Holy shit! Oh my! God, who was that?
It was that guy who was behind you the whole time, man.
Holy,
the one who tried to take you.
Oh my God, that was amazing. Damn, Wolf, you survived that. There was somebody on the track in front of me, and he, holy shit. and he's going quite a bit slower than me. I got right up on his ass, and all of a sudden he just cut to the right real hard. Took out whatever, whoever that guy was. I gotta go in for gas this time, Wolf.
Me too, buddy.
Okay. Just letting you have a heads up so you don't run over my slow ass. So what kind of laps we got? 3 to go. 2 to go after this, I think. Okay, going in. Ball to the wall. No penalties. Oh my God, what a Oh God, I just fucked up. I pushed the button too slow. Oh no. I'm gonna lose this race. Dog out. Damn it.
I'm whoop that out.
Damn it. I'll bet your old dog Charlie didn't get enough gas. I'll bet you on that. Oh my God.
Hi, dog.
Yeah.
What did you get? A half a can?
I wanted a full can. It said a half when the screen went off. Holy shit. Yeah, man, I'm going to be 5 seconds ahead of you, and I'm going to run out. 2 laps. Maybe not. Yeah, it looks pretty close to me.
You going
to
be where, dog?
Oh, my God. You sneaky fucker, you. Oh, no, I'm not going to run that setup. I'm running a hard balls out setup.
Well, I knew when he was running so far behind, boy.
Yeah. Well, I couldn't see it on my screen. He's top 5, so.
Is that how I knew he was fucking saving?
Oh, man. Yeah, you can see him back there. Okay. You fucker, yeah. I know where you live, man. Don't forget that shit. Okay. All right, buddy. We'll see you later, Shark. Have a good one. Oh, my goodness. They're dying up here in front of me. Damn. Yeah, you got 14, almost 15 seconds on me. I mean, I was doing damn good, you know, considering that you're running a fuel saver. It would be the other way around. I'd be 12, 14 seconds ahead of you. Man. Cheating motherfucker.
What did I say? He wasn't winning it.
Yeah, did you ever see that video I did about Duvall? Sneaky Duvall and his fuel saver wins. Yeah, I made a video about that for Duvall.
And I was drafted the whole time.
Oh, my God.
I told you that Juvel or whatever was going to win it.
Wow. Yeah. Now I got it. I thought you were going to kill him. That's what I thought. You were going to murder him on a track. But no. Sneaky motherfucker.
I got you now, Rebel. When Rebel say he going balls out, don't trust him.
Yeah, exactly. You got it, man. You can't trust any of these fuckers. That's why the 18th we decided sliders only. You can't pull that crap. But I guess you can if you want to just use your gas pedal. You know what I mean? So that'll be an interesting thing to see. Good Lord. My speed rating is 100. That's slow. I got beat up too many times. Jesus. Not good.
Yeah, I know I'm going to be in the title as being sneaky.
Shit, it was weird. It's like,
hey, boys and girls, Dog Charlie 7 here. I want to thank you for watching the video. If you would, please like, subscribe, comment if you want. And if you want to see a particular video done, make a suggestion in a comment section. And I'll see what I can do to make it happen. Have a good day. Stay safe out there.